Hey guys, welcome back to Legion TD 2. Hello. Alrighty. You know the drill by now, YOLO. Did I pick element by accident? What is this? Why do I have four element units? What? Okay, well, I have two units that can use mana a little bit, I guess. Three, wait, I've brought, oh my god, okay. This is a really good roll. I mean, I have no Arcane Tank, and Fortified, and Swift, but it's still a good roll. I think we go Antler Protons, and then we just add depending on what we need, right? Can also go Arc, this is so good, like I love Element. Element's my favorite Legion, but what is this? You can't give me a roll like this that has a lot of options but still lacks certain things, right? This is tricky. I'll go like this. We start Antler. Antler start is there's nothing wrong with that. And I'm probably gonna Atom for three. Yeah, by the way, we're also playing in a news patch, so now you see like an overview of like what's next to come up here. And I think you can also like right and left click on stuff. To like show that like when you want to send and all that, just a couple quicker ways. The enemy is pre-made, so we gotta be aware of that. Chisora, okay. We push this. F 34 gold, that's okay. Antler holds solo 2. Classic sacred steed. Angler start, okay. Find each other, okay. Fire archers. Fire archers, okay. He's probably gonna get a bone crusher at a later point, right? That's a slow clear. Usually I know people that build three anglers to get the mana for them, but I mean two holds, so. Fire archers. I'm thinking about 5 right now, but it depends what he's gonna add. I'm hoping I can get a snail, but that's probably not gonna be the case. Because then I could go Atom and Worker. Or just get 20 here and then I probably don't need an Atom. But what else do we want to get? There's so many options. But a lot of them are expensive. Like the gap between the 190, 195 to 100 to the 85 is kind of huge. We have enough time. You got anything new? Bone Warrior, okay. Oh, he leaks. Nice. That means I can get the Atom. I will just get that since Atom is good early on and yeah, in general good. We just need 90 gold, which we're gonna get easily. I wanna try and make him leak here on 3 with double snail. Try. Don't really think it's gonna work, but do that and then we go hard 5. Let's say I get the Disciple here. I get those here, I guess. So, is it right click? Right click if you want to send there. Thinking about sending. Left click if you fear a send on a certain way. But yeah, I'll do that for 7 probably. Oh, I get a snail here, nice. Okay, wait, we can get a Windhawk. We get a Windhawk. It's gonna be bad on 4 in general because of the damage type, but I have a Atom, so. Fine, I guess. Ah, there's the Bone Crusher, okay. That is fine for me so far. Can still send against that. Let's get that Windhawk. But yeah, The main issue is going to be 7. I think I won't continue with any of this. I think now I'll get an Aqua and a Disciple. Maybe a split with Protons to pull them back a bit. But yeah, definitely a bit scared of 7. Another Sentient 4, good. Probably gonna start saving soon though. I think I can do one more. Because he's not putting any pressure on me and this is he's not saving. 7 should be easily possible. But what did my teammate get? Nothing. Oh, okay. He just clears low. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna go with the classic Brute here to get this Crusher. I need some to get impact damage, so yeah, no real other option. So yeah, I was thinking about Aqua. So if the Disciple goes here, then I want it here. I can get this here. Not really that good 5 now, but I think it really doesn't matter. Get another sin. I don't know if he's gonna play with me, but I can theoretically save a little bit on 6. So I think we can do this and see how it goes. Yes, good splits and all that. He's probably gonna hold this. That's okay, because my teammate had a good scent. He got a second Bone Crusher. Wow. Why does this not die? Oh, that was a good leak there. I'm thinking about 7 now. I'm not sure if he can send there. And I'm just gonna ping that as well. Not sure if it's gonna happen, but it's possible. So yeah, we can work a little bit on split. Maybe. Oh, yeah, I wanted to get a fire elemental, right? Let's see how much gold we have if this goes normal. We don't have enough for Fire Elemental, that's for sure. So I just go second Aqua Spirit. Just need to get enough for the Disciple. We also sent, so don't want a big split. Bit like this. It could send quite a bit here. Oh, they're not saving. Okay. I'm not expecting a send then, I guess. Okay, the split is two. Split two creeps here. Okay, interesting. I mean, it's not hurting me here, but yeah. I only got 40 also, so maybe he is actually saving a bit. There we go with our safety moldos. So we have the Disciple and we get another Proton as well. To help to split out. Get a send, he's leaking. I think my teammate, if he hasn't sent about, he hasn't thought about sending yet, I think now he is gonna send because he just leaked 6. Sending? No? I'm gonna send something bigger. Unfortunately, I couldn't push, otherwise would have been great to have Root on top. I'm gonna go with a Lizard. Hope that it just focuses down one of those Fire Archers. And let's move the split. We attempt 25 value ahead even. Like, this is so weird. This is... They're making it relatively easy for me. I don't know. Just gonna do more workers now, I guess. They're not even pressuring me. Like, I legit had no arcane tank and they're not going 7 or 8. Oh wow, he got the kingpin now. Okay, he can still die, but yeah, for me it's pushing time now. I don't know what I'm gonna add. Maybe something small. I definitely have blue. Might still leak. He's almost one-shotting those creeps. Damn. He still leaks. Unbelievable, it still leaks. Even though he just got a kingpin on 7. That's so early. Like, the earliest I usually go for a kingpin is 9. And usually it's 11 even. 9 is already a bit special. Okay. So anti-10 then. I mean, for now anti-8 I guess, but... I might go 9 actually. Didn't even look at this yet, okay. See? Not sure about the priests. I mean, I will probably need magic damage at some point. But I'll probably reserve one or two spots for it. Should be okay. Just in case. I think he has more than that, and also my teammate is getting saved on. So I think with the 12 workers we're fine for now. What is he? Why is he building a butcher alone all the way in front and then he builds a berserk in the back? I just want to roll him over. He has two bone crushers here. That's somewhat tank, but with a pack leader, we should run him over. And I'm honestly thinking about getting another antler here. Actual frontline antler. And then it's not that great here, but I would probably still get an atom. Just because we will have value for it with the star caller. Usually I would go violets with star caller as well, but I think the protons are gonna be a bit stronger. Yeah. 121. Is he really on this low workers? Is this actually what he's sending? Okay, wait. Alright, then... I don't need a lot of value for next wave. Although, Starcolor would be nice, but... I don't need it. I have super good frontline and I have super good damage right now. So, I'm even fine with a small leak. He's doing fine actually, because I guess he has a lot of value. Head chef. Kill the head chef by himself. Gives no unit the aura. I don't get this. I do not understand this. They are actually on low workers, I think. 80. I kinda wanna get a safety mole here. But he has a berserker, so. And do you wanna go next? If he wants to go 10, I can still do a safety mole. Wait, but I don't only have 149. Whatever. Whatever. Probably gonna leak here. Okay. We can do that. Then we staff them. Yeah. Why not? I think I can make him leak though. Only 50 value under. I get 60 here. Yep. Then the star color time. Yeah, they will. I mean, they sent just way less than what we sent. Like, look how many workers I have. 16 workers. I think I'll just go giant snails. I think that's the best way to ensure that we... at 36 income, though. 36 income is kind of nice. Going with that, actually. And we get our Starkiller and we have that done. I'll probably build a preset as well. New effects. Nice. Now we can still save for something. That's fine for me. If I get a sent here again or a king upgrades or whatever, I'm pushing my workers. I mean, I'm horrible in 12, but oh, okay. Then we don't push my workers. 150 gold. Fundamentals 140 and have 310. Then Rogue Wave, and then I have enough for Disciple or Violet or Priestess. I think that's what we do. And at the same time, that can't really hurt us because our king is 10-10. Okay, but let's get the Fire Elemental. I mean, it doesn't hurt to get a Rogue Wave, right? Since we have a Starcaller. Then we can either go a Disciple here. Actually, I think the Violet. Doesn't hurt, I think. Frontline is doing great. No concerns at the moment. They had a chance on 7 and 8, honestly. I was not gonna be good on that. Is this really all they have, 120? This doesn't feel like a diamond game. Looking at this, their values are apparently good, so it might have went allowance. Let's push here, since I wanna send now. That's a banana haven. Sucks because I need a 4 eyes here. Yeah, it's a kind of a weak scent. And now the power scores are so different again. Are they not displaying like net worth? Based off your value, gold spanner workers, income and current Mythium. Well, I guess I lost because of the current Mythium. I don't think I have to build more. I don't have to add up here. Since we both picked investment, we should have the better late game scaling. They have at least one guy on Giant Snails though, but that is okay, I think. I'm not too concerned about that. Did they make this wave stronger? Come on. Oh, I'm actually leaking here. Seems like those golems are attacking quicker now. Yeah, those giant snails kind of caught me off guard a bit, but still 160 cent, right? So not too concerned. And look what they leak instead. We'll keep pushing. At least one. Probably ended on 15. I'm gonna plan to go 15 here. Then we'll have a lot more Mythium this time. Sucks that I leaked that wave, but I think it won't hurt us in the long run. You'll want more than one Azeria. So maybe want some anti-14. I'd say that would be a good option. Yeah, this Disciple to get buffed from a Starcaller, and then I get another Starcaller here. That's the best anti-14 I have right now. Those snails could make me leak again, but honestly, if I leak small now, that's good. Very good. Then next wave we get Azeria, so they're very good again. Of course our front line is kind of weak, but it is whatever. Here it mainly depends now that we make him leak. You just go shaman and then some front line. I don't know, I don't like how the shutdown is done. It's just depending on power score. Like, if you leaked, you shouldn't have a shutdown again next round, you know? That's what I think, but... so yeah, we take our time here, maybe use some king leaks, good. I have to go shaman. That's some nice delay here. I get a hermit as well, and then I get a couple snails. Azeria, and yeah, I mean, oh yeah, maybe I could reroll. Maybe that would help. But hey, no arcane tank here either. Oof. Interesting, that is actually... Huh. Not that great, that reroll. Get another one of these. Okay, what did I pick up? No APS and bazooka. So I'll have some impact damage, but... Oh, now they're saving again, interesting. Well, the next full magic wave is 20, so... That's fine for me. So then I can grow a little bit. But of course they'll deny me from pushing now. Oh wow, no. I mean, they just die. That was such a weird game. That was... I did not play that flawless. I'm definitely not playing flawless at the moment, but that was just very weird. I've still on the Hellgate there, okay. No, Ocean Templar actually. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, I think they started pushing after 10. But still very weird. That did not feel that great. But yeah, I take the win. 30 rating, 13 rating on. Well, I can rate them positive or negative or what. Interesting. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.